What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today we are eating mac and cheese. No, I'm just joking.
That's the whole video.
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
Bye. No, we're just joking. Today. So, what?
Let's do a review on this mac and cheese. So it's yellow and it's really creamy and it's delicious.
No. That's not what we're doing today. We are going to be doing a full face using only eyeshadow palette. Yeah, are you full?
You don't have to finish it.
Okay, so you'll hear us eating. It is dinner time. Well, it's like past dinner time, but
that's why we're eating.
And we're just gonna be doing a full face of one eyeshadow palette. And I already did this one. I already did this video of just me, but this is Cousin Edition. Like, we're both gonna do it. And she has eyeshadow palettes too, so.
Big.
Yeah, mine's big. I have 120 colors in mine.
And I have. Let me do the math. Hold on. Just kidding.
36, 9, 12, 15. 18, wait, 24, no!
Yeah.
All right,
first thing I'm gonna do to my face. Oh, excuse me. So this is my palette. It's Naturals, so it should be easy, and there are some reds.
And we're gonna use both of ours.
Oh no! Low battery.
And we have to use both of ours because, like, what are you doing? You can't put lotion on your face.
You can.
Not scented.
Can I? I'm gonna put it on my feet.
Okay, and then this is mine from BH Cosmetics that I actually got from them for Christmas because we're cousins, if you guys didn't know.
Exactly.
And that's why we kind of look alike. I think we do.
We have the same. I almost said we have the same dad. Her dad is my dad's brother.
Yeah. Right? These are the colors. Yeah. Did you just ask me?
No, I was just making sure. Just clarifying.
Yep.
Oh my god. Well, I know. I was just making sure because it could have sounded weird. And then, do you don't have a brush in there? I'm using straight up makeup palette. It didn't come with an applicator?
Mm-mm. I feel like I should choose one. I should be able to choose one.
Yeah, well, obviously. Or...
We can use any brushes. Huh. Or no. We can both use that one.
No. Or you can pick one. Or you can just use your fingers.
Scoot over. I'm gonna actually use this. Because I can use this.
So...
There's obviously no foundation.
Let's...
And we can use both of ours. So, like, if I wanted to use a color out of yours.
Wait, really?
Yeah. Because I need a color out of yours.
I don't think that should be fair. I feel like we should use our own palettes.
Fine.
Challenge. It can't be a challenge. Like, oh, I need to make it. Because then what if I needed one of your colors? And then I'm like, oh, well, I need to borrow. That's the whole part of the challenge.
Then I let you borrow it. So, I'm taking... a brownish shade.
So I'm gonna take.
This is hard to use.
See, I already need one of your colors, but no, I'm gonna ask you. Good, I don't want to try.
Actually, good. Instead, I'm gonna use this.
My mom said not to use those for, like eyeshadow. She said to use those for blending. If you get mad at me, because we share them.
Then I'll use.
Bigger.
I don't care.
All right. No, those are my crappy brushes, but me and her
share
those very cool ones.
So I can use this?
Yeah.
I'll use this.
So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to get the color. Let me see.
Mine don't have colors, so.
Whoa. They don't have names.
Oh, yeah. Mine don't have names. Thank you.
I'm gonna get the color. attached. It's right there. That looks like about my skin tone, so...
I'm mixing like four.
I guess that will work.
Oh!
Oh, wow. Nice job, Jordan. It just doesn't blend. Like, you can't blend it. Once it's there, it's there. Mega, 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 mega. All those nights. All right, Jonas. Thank you for waking up with you.
That looks good so far.
You're not using foundation?
None of us, neither of us are.
It's not, it's setting powder. So.
And I am using it, like I am using it. See?
It just works. Can you see me in the mirror?
Yeah.
That's weird because I can't see myself in the mirror.
Yeah, you can.
I can't right now. I can only see you. From my perspective.
Oh.
It's weird. Okay. So. The next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to do bronzer. So I'm going to use the color Cozy, which is right there. What?
You're going to be like a dark Oompa Loompa.
Oh, my Lord. There's no other closer color, Lane. Come on, man.
Oh, God.
Bigga, 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 bigga.
I told you.
Dude, this isn't gonna dry. Or it's not gonna blend. It's not gonna dry. It's pretty dry. It's not a dry thing. That's not.
Okay.
Oh.
Now I'm gonna go in with my bronzer and I'm gonna be smart and not use the darkest shade in the palette.
No, that's Nightlife and Slick.
No, the darkest brown.
Jordan. Well, there's no like light brown that I could.
I do. I have a whole.
I'm struggling.
I'm gonna be taking this shade.
How about, should we just be able to use whatever brush?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're about to use any brush or sponge. So, that's gonna make it easier on me.
Same.
Since I already ruined my face. I look like a hobo that just tried to do the makeup, but then just used dirt instead. But I'm going to take mine off, and I'm going to start over.
I look like an Oompa Loompa. Oompa Loompa. Oompa Loompa. Oompa Loompa.
You guys know what an Oompa Loompa is?
It's an Oompa Loompa. You look like you're wearing highlight on your face.
I hate you.
Why?
An Oompa Loompa!
No, like, you do look in the mirror.
Don't talk to me, I look like
an Oompa Loompa. Like, on your forehead, right here.
I know, I'm an Oompa Loompa. It's because I'm an Oompa Loompa. Bloom.
And I'm going to be taking the smaller brush, which looks like that.
I'm an Oompa Loompa.
What?
Inhale, exhale. Get high, why not? Wait, is there other colors on this side?
No.
Big, 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 all right. So that's only all the colors that you have?
Only?
I have like...
A lot.
Nudes. That's all the nudes you have? Mm. Ow! Dude, it's all sensitive right there. And like, even I'm washing off the makeup there and it hurts. Like... Oh, I'm so excited to do the face masks.
Oh, me too.
They don't irritate your skin?
I didn't do it yet. Oh, the black one? The black one, yeah.
Am I doing the black one?
We can. We should do a video on it. Testing out different face masks.
Would they have to do it with us?
What?
Do they have to do it with us?
No.
Should we just delete this video and do it?
If you want.
And we can do this one later.